Jim LaRue has asked us a question about how you paint that bright yellow colour scheme that you see on Iyanden miniatures. So in this video we're going to show you how you can do that using a Wraithguard miniature. Now to do this, what you need to do is undercoat your miniatures with Corax White, and then all you need is Cassandra Yellow Shade and then White Scar. And it's worth knowing that this works best on smaller miniatures, so anything up to about the size of a Wraithlord. Beyond that, you'll have to use layer yellows instead, but this works really well for all those smaller miniatures. Now I recommend you use a medium shade brush to apply this, and what you need to do is apply lots of this at once, and I do recommend you use a palette to help gauge exactly how much of this colour you have in your brush at once. So build a good little puddle of it there, and this gives you lots of control as to how much you're applying in one go. And what you want to do is apply this all over your model. Once you start doing it, keep going until you've completed the entire miniature. Don't stop partway through, but you'll see as you apply it, it immediately settles in all the recessed details and, well, looks fantastic straight away. So all you need to do is start applying this all over your miniature. The shade's now completely dry and you can see it's given a really nice effect. Now I know it's a little bit patchy up here on the head, but don't worry about that, because areas like that you'll be painting blue later on anyway. Because now what you need to do is use White Scar to highlight all the yellow, and what you're looking to do is just pick out all the sharper edges with an edge highlight. I've finished applying the highlight all on that leg so you can see what the effect looks like. You just need to carry on doing this all across the rest of the yellow to finish that colour off. And then from that point on, Bob's painting your remaining details. So Jim, I hope that answers your question, and we'll see you all again very soon.